How do you win with the Spirit? You win with the Spirit by walking in the Spirit. How do you walk in the Spirit? Glory to God. The Bible says in Psalms 119 verse 11, that the word if I hid in my heart, that I may not sin against thee. The word is a lamp unto my path. So you're studying the word of God, and you let the word of God active in your life. The word of God is not just for Sunday. The word of God is not just for Easter. The word of God is not just for Sunday morning service. But the word of God is for everyday life. That's why I tell young men, especially young men and women, that you got to stay in the book of Psalms. And for young men, stay in the book of Proverbs. Because the Bible talk about young men, it talk about the whore. To stay away from the pompous woman. Stay away from the woman. Don't be lust after her beauty. So how do you win the battle of the Spirit? You got to walk in the Spirit. How do you walk in the Spirit? You let the word of God become the light unto your path. How the Bible say in Psalms 119, glory to God, he black that bring forth the fruit in his season. You don't sit in the seat of the scornful. If you sit around people that are not active in the word of God, the Spirit jump off on you and you start having the same character they're having. Never let people take you out of your character. And by saying the character, I mean that you cussing, you swearing, you're saying all these vulgar words. So how do you walk in the Spirit? You let the Holy Spirit lives in you. The Holy Spirit is not about shouting, speaking in tongue, glory to God, or hollering, falling out and spitting out and slain in the Spirit. But the Holy Spirit is living a life of a Christian. How you know a Christian? By their lifestyle, not by their lips. Serve it by saying, I'm a Christian. No, you're a Christian because you learn to bridle your tongue. Your tongue is your blaster. Your tongue puts you in trouble. That's why we got to be swift to hear, slow to speak, and slow to wrath. Because if you're not swift to hear, you might hear the wrong thing. So how do you walk in the Spirit? You walk in the Spirit by meditating in it day and night. Meditation is not yoga. It's not about exercising. No, it's about meditate. It's to delight thyself in the Lord, and it shall give you desires of your heart. So how do you walk in the Spirit? You walk in the Spirit by letting the word of God become a hammer in your life. The word of God is a mirror, a reflection of how to live right.